certificate from me, Batgirl. Helping puppies find homes is totally possum!
Want to know the secret to my strength? Eat Pow Power Loop cereal every day.
Look out, world! I know where it's at. Haven't you heard? It's Matching a Bat.
That's when I realized that this girl had been super all along.
Okay, this press tour is gonna be big time! Uh-oh, what's wrong?
Well, other than the fact that the sign out there says Batgirl and Supergirl, when clearly Supergirl and Batgirl has the better ring to it.
I have issues with the way our symbols look. Supergirl's S really pops, but my bat symbol is three shades too dark and reads a little, flat.
Huh, after listening to you sing, I thought you'd have a soft spot for anything flat.
Enough! I don't care what's going on between you, but out there, you need to protect the brand. You need to play nice.
Batgirl and Supergirl, you are two of Metropolis's hottest heroes. The question on everyone's mind right now is, who's the kid?
Oh, that's my intern, Anthony.
How come you get an intern?
It's just more important, I guess.
Supergirl, everyone knows that Batman has a sidekick. Would you say you're Batgirl's sidekick?
Yeah, pretty much.
Question for Batgirl. Now, Supergirl can move entire planets. You drive a moped. What exactly do you bring to the table?
Oh, excellent question.
It's not a moped. It's a fully equipped mobile crime-fighting unit, which I designed myself, because not all of us could be born with superpowers.
I think the takeaway from what Bats is saying is that I'm, you know, naturally awesome, while she has to struggle to keep up.
That was so not my takeaway!
It's what I heard, and I do have super hearing, remember?
Yeah.